Guys scoring in their rotation tonight. Nobody with less than 6 points. Really good balance for Jimmy V in the blowout victory. And brotherly love, boy, if they want to come back into this thing, going to have to regroup. And
wow.
Mentally, this might be a tough one for next year.
Yeah, they've been so good over the years, haven't they? You know, winning, they got themselves to Chicago, the Final Eight a couple of years ago, knocked off Boeheim's Army